Hello and welcome to our channel. The ATHE Level 5 Diploma in Computing is a 120-credit off-qual regulated qualification. This qualification provides the core knowledge, understanding, and skills to support learners planning to further their studies in computing. It is equivalent in size and level to the second year of a degree program in computing. This is a core qualification available to existing and interested centers of ATHE. For the progression routes, visit our progression routes page. This qualification can be delivered via regular mode and online. This qualification is designed for learners who are typically aged 18 and above. For learners who have recently been in education or training, the entry profile is likely to include one of the following: prior study in computing or related subjects at level 4 or above a level 4 qualification, for example, an ATHE level 4 diploma in computing. Other equivalent international qualifications. Learners may also have relevant work experience. For those whom English is not their first language, we recommend the following standards of proficiency in English language skills or an approved equivalent for this qualification: IELTS 5.5. Common European Framework of Reference, CEFR, B2. Cambridge English Advanced, CAE, 162 or above. Pearson Test of English, PTE, Academic 42-49. Learners must complete all 10 mandatory units, which are as follows: Cybersecurity, Database Design and Development, Web-based Development, Network Design, Ethical, legal, and regulatory issues and professional responsibilities in IT. Strategic Management Information Systems. Innovative Technologies in Computing. Computing Research Methods. Managing a Computing Project. Software Development Methodologies. Do like, share, and subscribe to our videos. For more information, visit our website www.knowledge-core.com.